And college students are also getting ready to go back to school for the fall semester. Especially eager are a team of editors from UTPA who managed to capture real news experience in their weekly newspaper. To explain, we have Elizabeth Espinosa and Leah Juarez this morning. And good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for being with us. Elizabeth, a former intern of ours, is here this morning as well. And tell us a little bit more about this program, Leah.
Well, it is a student-run newspaper, so that means students, they do the stories, they do the graphic designs, photos, we lay out the papers and everything, and it's a weekly paper. We come out every Thursday, and we also have a website, so we're constantly working and trying to just get news out there. We cover UTPA news as well as local events, and we try to localize national news as well.
Okay, perfect. And tell us, Elizabeth, how this has affected your life and those of your colleagues.
It's helped me get so much experience, and the Pan American is the reason why I've gotten the internship with Channel 4 here with KGBT, and it just gives you a sense of the real world, because the college degree is really good in journalism, but to have experience just makes you so much more approachable to any job that you want to get.
And I'll say this, I mean, we were very impressed with Elizabeth when she was here because she already knew a lot of the things that we're using on our everyday when we're covering the news. So just goes back to UTPA and the good job that they're doing there, enforcing all of these techniques and skills for instance, a job here. A lot of the times when, you know, you get out of college, and it happened with me, you don't have those skills. Tell us how exactly you guys are able to incorporate all of that there at the program.
We kind of just build on each other's knowledge. We help people out, and you don't need to know anything about journalism when you join the newspaper. We'll help each other out, and our advisor, Dr. Gregory Selber, he's a really great mentor, and he helps us out as well.
Absolutely, and you're always looking for a new journalist to join the team. Tell us a little bit about how someone can join.
All they got to do is they can go to our website and go to our contact page, and they can get our information there. They can stop by the newsroom there at UTPA, and we're always there. We practically live there, so it's not hard trying to get a hold of one of us. But we are actually looking for some volunteers. We're kind of short-staffed right now.
But. Okay, yeah, we know a little bit about that. But tell us about this anniversary that you guys are just celebrating.
It is our 70th anniversary, so we're planning a big party there at UTPA. I believe it's August 27th at the Quad from noon to 1, and we're inviting the university community as well as former alumni.
Yes. Yes, don't call us old.
former members of the Pan American, and just people are welcome to come out and celebrate with us. We're also releasing a special edition magazine. We are a newspaper, but we're doing a magazine for this particular event.
Great, ladies, we'll stick around. We're gonna talk a little bit more about this great program. In the meantime, send it over to Victoria.